So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
दोस्तों वेलकम टू सोथम गेम्स. सोथम गेम्स चैनल पे आपका स्वागत है. पिछले पार्ट में हमने देखा कि किस तरह से नेथन और सैम उसका जाने के चक्कर में स्कॉटलैंड में थे. वहाँ पे उन्होंने काफ़ी खोजबीन की और फाइनली उन्हें पता चला कि जो ख़जाना है वो हो सकता है स्कॉटलैंड में हो, क्योंकि जो पज़ल उन्होंने सॉल्व की तो वो तो सिर्फ इसलिए थे कि एवरी किसी चीज़ के लिए लोगों को रिक्रूट कर रहा था, यानी कि उनकी भर्ती कर रहा था न जाने किस चीज़ के लिए. तो अब इन्हें लगता है कि अब हो सकता है ख़जाना मेडागास्कर में है, क्योंकि वहाँ पे वहाँ का मैप मिला था उन्हें. इस सब के चक्कर में नदीन और रीफ उनके पीछे पड़े थे. वहाँ काफ़ी तहस नहस कर दिया उन्होंने और सारा तोड़ फोड़ के आ गए. तो वहाँ से तो भाग गए तीनों, क्योंकि सलीवन प्लेन लेके खड़ा ही हुआ था. और अब यहाँ पे मेडागास्कर में पहुँच गए. यहाँ से हम अपना गेम प्ले आगे शुरू करेंगे, अपना एडवेंचर आगे शुरू करेंगे. देखते हैं कितना एक्साइटिंग होता है ये वाला पार्ट. तो दोस्तों अगर आपको ये गेम प्ले अच्छा लगता है और मेरी कमेंट्री पसंद आती है तो प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, वीडियोस को लाइक और शेयर भी करें और साथ ही बेल आइकन तो ज़रूर दबाना है ताकि गेम का और साथ ही ऐसे ऊपर जाने के लिए थी जगह. चलिए एक बार देख आते हैं. अरे इतना खतरनाक उतरा है भाई. मुंह तोड़वा लिया अपना. ये बाकी कुछ भी नहीं है यहाँ पे.
Volcano is going to erupt on us.
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest formula.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
अरे यहाँ तो जाना ही नहीं है, इस ब्रिज के ऊपर से जाना मतलब. चढ़ने के लिए जगह भी नहीं कहीं पे. हाँ चाचा वो मुझे भी समझ आ रही है.
Try going up that hill. We can get to the bridge that way.
कौन सी हिल? अरे कहाँ
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go. Made it.
Hey, बहुत बढ़िया.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just
keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good. Jesus Christ.
Onward and upward.
All right, hang on, guys. We're getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here.
Mm-hmm.
Nathan, the rocks.
I got rocks.
Slip and slide.
वहाँ तो चढ़ेगा ये.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Shit, shit, shit. There we go.
अरे यार वहां से चढ़ेगा भी उस कोने से ऐसे लग रहा है
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, lemur.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Hang on tight. Yahan se kaise chadenge? Hang on tight. Oh, wait.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
So, दोस्तों अब तो तोड़ना पड़ेगा यहाँ पे. लगता नहीं यहाँ से चढ़ेगी गाड़ी है आइए उतरते हैं
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what be his lookouts? Don't make any sense.
No, doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, This certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
हाँ ये बात तो बनती है भाई. ये क्या है नीचे? यहीं से आए थे हम क्या? ये तो दिखे नहीं कोई भी गाय भैंस. क्या है ये नीचे? अरे भाई साहब दौरा पड़ गया था अभी. अब आगे जाने का रास्ता भी लग रहा है कि गाड़ी से जाना, पर जाना कैसे है ये भी है कुछ यहाँ पे.
Something was wrapped around this tree.
Did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
There, that ought to do it. Deeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
कहाँ फंस गए भाई?
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Oh.
Wow.
Spectacular.
बहुत ही बढ़िया.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate, far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey. You're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. It's still taking a long time.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Oh. Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Follow your lead of to what? क्या उड़ के चला जाएगा गाड़ी देखे क्या हाँ ओह एक तो यहीं पे इकट्ठे ही याद होते हैं यहाँ पे देखने तो एक तो है ये नीचे और एक है उधर नीचे वाला तो मूव भी नहीं कर रहा बस कहते स्टेयर से आते हैं कहीं बीच में कोई और होगा तो वो देख लेगा नहीं तो
How's it? Yeah, that dungus hooked up yet? Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow. Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Congo. यार दो वहां पे फिर और भी आ रहे हैं यार ये दोनों बहुत लंबा राउंड लगा रहे हैं अरे दोस्तों इतने सारे लोगों का मैं दोबारा नहीं मारता इसलिए मैं एक बार जरा सेव गेम दबा लूं यहां पे अरे यार ये ऊपर है साइपर नीचे नहीं है मैं से नीचे ढूंढ रहा हूँ तुमसे दोबारा वापिस जाना पड़ेगा ये दो घूम रहे हैं यहाँ पे कहाँ गए और अभी देखा कोई क्या? दोस्तों कोई रह गया है इसका मतलब, ये अभी भी छुप रहे हैं। अरे वो देखो, ये देखो इस बेवकूफ को कुछ पता नहीं होना, हमें पता है कि ये यहाँ पे है।
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
बात तो सही बोल रहे भाई।
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
I would attention now, boy.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
I got mud in my mouth.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Mm-hmm. The same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Hey, is that a well?
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off?
Yeah. So, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was just one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books for the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking,
no. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
कहाँ जा रहे हैं हमें? सीधा जाना होगा इस तरह से तो। अरे?
Sorry, you were saying? Oh, right. Trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use
him? Shoreline.
काफी सारे लोग हैं भाई शोर लाइन के यहाँ पे। अरे यार चकांड हो गया, ये रोना है फाइल का। अरे चलो भाई मैं ले रहा हूँ AK-47, भाड़ में जाएं निशाने। गाड़ी लेके आओगे? मैं ही लेके आऊँ? उसी तरफ जाना होगा ऐसा लग रहा है।
Still alive.
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then.
Mm-hmm.
I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into him.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Probably see all of King's Bay from up there.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
Jana kahan bhai? यहाँ नीचे उतरना अब यहाँ नीचे कैसे पहुँचना है यहाँ से तो नहीं जाना है ओह यहाँ से इधर को जाना है
Guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge.
Yeah, people.
All medieval.
Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Ha, ऐसा हो ही सकता है भाई. आए नहीं
Nathan, come check this out.
Oh, hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
हो रहा Something to stand on.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo.
Wo wali.
Sam, I should deliver it. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Saya tod dena hai. Ha, shakal se lag raha.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crane, you know?
Oh shit.
It's really getting on my nerves.
Rental car. Must be this. Form a grid. I want them fouled. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out! I promise to make it quick for you.
Go, go!
faaletti drogo throw fang di tane अरे यार तो बड़ी वाली गाड़ी आ गई एक ही निकल गया भाई बहुत सारे लोग आ गए दोस्तों अभी तक तो मैं काफ़ी गुपचुप तरीके से कर रहा हूँ लेकिन यहाँ सीन ऐसा कि एक भी गलत गोली चल गई तो बस काम हो जाएगा वहीं पे ही दोनों इकट्ठे ही हैं। अरे आवाज बंद हो गई, इसका तो सारे उड़ा दिए।
Big tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
ठीक है दोस्तों, इन सब शोलाइन के गुंडों से जूझते हुए हम आगे बढ़ रहे हैं और उम्मीद है कि आप काफ़ी आगे, गेम भी काफ़ी आगे पहुंच गई है और ये गेम प्ले बहुत लंबा होना चाहिए, इसके लिए मुझे अब यहाँ पे रुकना पड़ेगा। कुछ बार मुझे, मैं मरा भी हूँ इसमें खेलते हुए। अरे तो इसे यहीं रुकता हूँ और अगले पार्ट में मिलते हैं जल्दी ही। तब तक के लिए सोथम गेम्स की तरफ से मस्त रहिए, खुश रहिए और आते रहिए चैनल में। जल्दी ही मिलते हैं, कुछ और नहीं बोलूँगा। चलिए।